And I see this all the time with my private coaching clients, and it's one of the biggest ahas of the day when we're coaching together, is if you're going backwards astern, you need to be looking backwards. And when I say looking backwards, I mean fully looking backwards so that you can see that corner, you can see everything. What it isn't is this.